Following its donation of 2.4 million bottles of water to the Lushan earthquake relief efforts on April 20th, the Coca-Cola China system on April 21st announced the donation of 8 million yuan to the China Women's Development Foundation, an amount equal to 1.29 million U.S. This brings the total monetary value of the Coca-Cola system's donation to the Lushan disaster area in Sichuan up to $1.68 million. Coca-Cola is utilizing the same charitable avenue as PepsiCo in helping the earthquake victims. It was 8:02 a.m. on Saturday, April 20th, when the earthquake shook Lushan in the Sichuan province. The United States Geological Survey reading placed the earthquake at 6.6 on the open-ended Richter scale. The Chinese used their own earthquake magnitude scale that measured 7.0 of Saturday's quake. Coca-Cola Sichuan had delivered the first batch of bottled water by 5 p.m. They have focused on water bottling and delivery ever since. David G. Brooks, president of Coca-Cola Greater China and Korea, said that in addition to the water, as quickly as they can deliver it, the 8 million yuan donation will go through the China Women's Development Foundation. Coca-Cola China was also a major contributor to the 2008 earthquake relief donations. Their support amounted to 100 million yuan, or $16.28 million.